everybody. Rock TV here. Of course, you know it's Lady Rock in the house. I'm going to go ahead and allow this man to introduce himself and tell them what it is that you do.
Hi, I'm Larry Poole. I'm a local San Diego actor, local San Diego vice president of SAG-AFTRA.
That's right.
And got some films in Film Week, and we're awful proud to be here.
Really? So you got some things that we're going to be able to see during the awards ceremony and everything? Some films that you're in?
I believe so,
hey,
yeah.
Hey, so look at that. I'm excited.
All right.
Yeah, so how long have you been acting?
Since I was born.
Uh-oh. That's not that long.
No, not too long.
He looks a little young, don't you think? So with the SAG, and I was just asking a few minutes ago about SAG, how important it is to, you know, get into SAG, you know, be a SAG member when you're acting and everything, correct? And how long have you actually been a SAG member when you started?
I've been a SAG member since like 2013.
Okay.
And it's a big step in your career. Mm-hmm. You know, becoming an actor and getting into SAG and starting to step up and get some better roles.
So it helps. That's what we're saying. It is important when you're out there with the acting to be a SAG member.
It's important to be in SAG, and it's a place we all want to strive to get.
Yeah. Okay. So it's important. Another important man told you some more important information. So thank you so much, sir, for stepping by.
Well, thank you.
You're very
nice
welcome.
To meet you.
You too. All right. This is Lady Rock with Rock TV.
Okay.